You really gotta question John McCain's judgment picking Sarah Palin as his VP. We know her up here. She doesn't have any national security experience. She can't even explain Bush's war policies, but she supports his war. And now she's an expert because she can see Russia? McCain is 72 and she could end up in charge. She may be a little trigger-happy. I should know.
MoveOn.org Political Action is responsible for the content of this ad.